citizens can help protect themselves from deadly mosquito-borne diseases and reinforce ongoing management efforts in their communities by remembering the four D's. Number one, defend. Consistently wear and reapply an EPA-registered repellent when outdoors. Always follow label guidelines to ensure safe and effective use. And be sure to keep pets and livestock up to date on vaccinations and heartworm preventatives. Number two, dress. Mosquitoes are most attracted to dark clothing. Wear closed-toe shoes, light colors, and loose-fitting long sleeves and pants to keep your skin protected. Number three, drain. Mosquitoes require standing water to reproduce. Regularly empty and drain objects that collect rainwater to eliminate breeding areas. Number four, dusk and dawn. Limit spending time outdoors when mosquitoes are most active. During the day, mosquitoes typically linger in cool, shaded places like thick weeds, ivy, bushes, and wood piles. With public support, the complex efforts involved with an integrated mosquito management program have a greater chance of long-term success.